In the old days, clocks were like the most complicated machines men could make. I think the curiosity for mechanics and watchmaking and clockmaking was fed by our grandfather and later our father.
Watchmaking is in our family for three generations.